shrimp,
pumpkin,
lemon grass leaf,
pumpkin flower,
ripe petty herb,
young watermelon,
chili,
garlic,
fish sauce,
salt,
chicken powder.
Then I'm going to prepare pumpkin flour.
And keep it aside.
Young watermelon.
I start to add lemon drop leaf, garlic, pumpkin. Add Cuisine sauce, chicken powder, salt. Pumpkin flour and young watermelon and chili. Add shrimp. To test it, select everything. Yummy! What a yummy soup today, and I suggest you to try it at home because it is very yummy, and I hope you like and enjoy the recipe. See you in the next recipe. Bye bye!